So we begin in Wuji. Without polarity, Wuji, without yin, without yang, balance front and back on the, between the ball and the heel, evenly weighted side to side, checking that. Sacrum is at right angles to the earth. Shoulders are loose, elbows slightly bent, fingers curved, chin tucked in, tongue to the roof of the mouth, just behind the teeth. Both hands at the side, palms out. Three Hunyuan circles, clockwise. Counterclockwise. Openness. Intention to cultivate the chi. Become aware of the presence of chi. And gathering up the yin energy from the earth and the yang energy from the sky. Bringing it in through the top of the head and guiding it down to the middle and inside. Out the bottom of the feet. Cleansing the organs. If you encounter any unease, send it out through your fingers or your toes into the earth. Wuji. Intending, attending. There's a dynamic relationship between intention and attention. The intention helps to widen the attention, and the attention helps to sharpen the intention. Three squeegee type movements, closing and clearing. Opening, gathering the chi into the lower dantian and attending. Gathering the chi into the three dantians, starting at the upper dantian, and lowering it to the middle dantian 9 times. Whole body is involved. Middle dantian to lower dantian. Gathering up around the knees, bringing it into Mingmen in the back, around to the front, filling the lower dantian with chi. Joining it with the lower body, and the upper body. Three, ending, beginning, clearing, uniting, gathering into the lower dantian. Palm facing palm, turning the ball of chi, finding the presence of the ball, the size and shape, energetic connection between the palms of each hand, Laogong and Laogong, the palaces of unity. With a complete mind-body intention, beginning to roll the ball forward. The palms are, the hands are moved by the chi, rather than churning by themselves. The lower Dantian joins in, and the middle Dantian, and the upper Dantian, the whole body. Nine. Reversing, rolling the ball inward. The difference between inside and outside becomes erased. Qi. The three. Gather, attend. Opening and closing the three Dantians, in with the upper Dantian, whole body opens, whole body closes. Dantian, Dantian, Wujin. Three. Gather. Tend. Turning the sun and the moon, palms together in front of the heart, rubbing vigorously. Radiating the heat into the heart, it's immediately sent to the whole body. Sun is shining inside. Second time. All 360 joints glowing warmth. Third time. And then the moon shining inside the lungs, the oxygen, every cell. Glowing. And drawing the fingers down the center and the palms coming up the sides, massaging the lungs and the heart, whole body. coming up. Opening the rib cage. Listen. Right foot forward, left foot back. Palms facing in, sweeping out, circle. Counterclockwise. Activating the mind, the main yin and yang meridians. Sweeping inwards, clockwise. Shifting the feet, left foot out, right foot back at right angles, out. Sweeping in, G. Three. Listen. Both with palms coming down the outside of the right leg, the yang, and then up the inside, left, inside. And beginning at Ming Man in the back, palms come down each leg, around the toes, up the yin, down the yang, right in. Gather, listen. Polishing the table or grinding flour. Hands flat and beginning on the left, 180 degrees, 9 times. Union on the left. And the 360 as far as you can with the right. Attending, realigning. Gather and listen. Closing the earth and opening the heavens. In Wuji, the hands come together, crossing palm over palm, rising up, opening the heavens, closing the earth, opening up to the cosmos. But on the edge of the Milky Way, surrounded by other galaxies. Vastness, and reversing, closing the heavens and opening to the earth, which is is not only below us, the energy is all around us, filling us with earth energy, and each side, inside of each of those 37.2 trillion cells is a little piece of the earth. So literally we are standing right in the middle of the earth, right in the middle of earth. Listening. And gathering the chi into the lower Dan Tien. 18 cycles. That's 18. And flowing into Wuji, preparing to enter Zifa Gong, the cultivation of spontaneous movement. And using this to feel the flow of the chi through your whole body. Balance out. Trust in your intuition to bring you the proper moves, beneficial or new or whatever you need at this point. That could be throwing chi into the ground. Flowing back to Wu Ji. Final clearing, uniting, ending. Gathering. Bringing to mind those you would wish to share this with. gathering up. Out the 10 directions and in the 10 directions, giving and receiving one act. And thank you all for joining today.